Yeah, Aristea, Steve Pankey told the Idaho Statesman that he had had a slew of cases against him here in Weld County that were either dismissed or all ended in his favor. So we came here, we got every single public document they had on this guy dating back to the 1980s. We did find there are 7 cases from either 1984 or 1985, most of which we were unable to see the actual charges, but we could see that 5 of those cases were indeed dismissed. There were 2 that ended with not guilty verdicts, but because these cases are so old and the records keep was so different back then, we could only see the charge for 1 of them, which was a harassment case. Now, Pankey also provided the search warrant that was recently conducted on his condo to the Idaho Statesman, which shows that police were searching for things like diaries and journals, emails, any communication he might have had directly related to the murder of Jonelle Matthews. The search warrant, which is actually sealed to the public, so we can't get it independently, also indicated the police were looking for computers, other similar things that might shed light on a possible kidnapping or a murder. We also asked the Weld County Court about a 1977 sex assault case involving Pankey. That case is so old, also dismissed. It's called limited access, which means the court was unable to give us any additional information about the case. I'm Lori Jane Gliha, Fox 31.